As you are considering a pediatric kidney transplant program for your child's care, you'll need to ensure you're going to receive the best care with an integrated support system. It is important to ask, does the program support all areas of care for both child and family?
They should look for a program that can provide the kind of comprehensive care that we can provide. We're one of the bigger programs in the country. The Kidney Center encompasses all of our physicians and providers. There is a total of 9 of us now. We have specialists in each of the very small sections. Clinic nurses who are specialized in pediatric nephrology, dietitians, the social workers, the psychologists, the surgeons. We take care of the whole child, you know. Just because you have one kidney problem, that's not just your kidney problem. So we take care of the entire child, and oftentimes with it, we partner with the family and help take care of the family who's helping take care of the child.
The surgeons that perform transplants here are all board-certified transplant surgeons, fully dedicated to abdominal solid organ transplantation, and they have more experience than any other program in the region. They collaborate closely with the entire team in pre-transplant care, in the operating room, and after kidney transplantation to ensure we provide the best surgical care for each patient. The comprehensive care doesn't stop there. We have transplant coordinators who provide individualized education and resources to the entire family before, during, and after transplantation. These are specialized senior pediatric nurses with focused training in evaluation, treatment, and longitudinal care of solid organ transplant recipients. Our coordinators also have advanced qualifications as certified clinical transplant coordinators.
The coordinator role is important because we see them through all aspects of care, whether they're inpatient or outpatient. We are the point person when they're struggling with mental health, and then we're able to connect them with our psychologists. If the family's struggling with resources, food insecurities, housing issues, we can point them to our social work team. Whether by pager, whether by desk phone, we are available 24 hours a day.
We also have a dedicated transplant psychology team. Our team meets our patients pre-transplant and continues to provide care for years after kidney transplant. Our psychologists focus on developing plans for coping with the emotional stresses related to transplant, work with kids and families to develop strategies to take medications regularly, and commit to building long, supportive relationships with our patients. We are one of only a very few children's hospitals that have a fellowship for transplant psychology. Involving our trainees in psychosocial care for kidney transplant recipients allows us to provide personalized care in a busy program.
Having people who have the intimate knowledge of sort of like what the nitty-gritty of our care is as part of our sort of support staff is what helps us as, you know, providers and physicians do all the things that we do every day. That's what you need, a place that has the sort of bandwidth to offer the kind of transplant you need, but where all the subspecialists are working closely together.
Everybody would routinely come up and check in with us without scheduled appointments to make sure that we were on the right path, both medically, but also mentally. There was such a well-rounded amount of support from every single staff member at the Kidney Center and at Children's. The entire hospital is built that way.